Hello, here's the thing. I'll be doing this vlog to be there with you and to go through with all of this, because for the past few days I've been in my worst time as a student. Have you ever felt that, you know, you're just like you're left behind in everything, behind in every weaving, in everything in school, and pressured, you know? And that pressure has a negative effect, because I personally self-sabotage myself, I self-critic myself, so it really had a bad effect. And I think we all need to go through with that. So today I'll be trying to get back on track, fight those thoughts in our heads. I hope you come along with me, and I hope you can go through with this. You know, trying is enough, really. It is important.
You got this, fighting girl!
Online class for this day, and so and at 5 p.m. waiting for my first class.
never to return back. So Jack, what do you say? Wait, the table's turning today. Baby, you should know.
This clip file and it's like that parang hindi magusot yung paper. Tapos there is a pocket here for papers and a lot of paper. And then I bought this stapler set and then index card. And then this little notebook for, I don't know, for quick notes or things to do. I'm still figuring what I'll be writing here. And then lastly, I got these sticky notes. Color soup. That's all I got. No more. That's all. End of the little hole. Thank you.